Good morning, guys. It is day two of Veda.
Hey, this is Sydney from Rebecca Smith, and you're watching Mike.
It's Sunday. It's about 10:30 in the morning. I am feeling really tired. I was up till 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, editing and getting my video uploaded from yesterday, but it's uploaded now, and I hope you enjoy it. If you haven't seen yesterday's Veda, go and watch it. It's long, but it's worth it. It was an amazing day. I had a really, really fun day. I did actually go and get some books. I should show you what I got. So, when me and Rami yesterday went into Waterstones, I saw an offer. Buy one, get one half price. So I got this one, Am I Normal Yet? By Holly Bourne, which seems pretty interesting. Wasn't the ideal Holly Bourne that I wanted, but it was the only one of her books that was in the buy one, get one half price offer. And I got Another Day by David Levithan. I'm so excited to read this. I really, really am. I finished Holly Bourne's book, The Manifesto on How to Be Important, a couple of days ago. Absolutely fantastic book. Really, really good. Right. I shall vlog a bit more in a little while. When I'm going to go into the town where I work, because today they have a street velodrome going on. Right, I'm heading into town. Gonna have a look around a few shops. Probably go in Subway and get some lunch. And then I'm gonna go and check out the street velodrome. I always stop at Thomas Cook and have a look for New York holidays. Vegas, sadly no New York. There's music, that's cool. And then for lunch. Right. I'm walking seafront towards the velodrome. Let's go check it out.
I'm not sure what's going on, but I think there's a boating event going on as well. I'm not sure.
All the arch people have got their stalls out. I love this area when it's like this. It's so pretty. Ah, there's the people running.
For the last couple of months in the summer in our series. This is round five. So today is really the exciting part of this weekend, where you're going to see our big races kicking off at 4 p.m. All our pro riders and all these amateurs you're seeing riding now, they're all qualifying to take part in those races later on this afternoon.
Okay, Mike, are you ready? We know you're ready. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
There he goes, Mr. Mike Vickers. He's really got to put some effort in now to beat the top time.
This is a tough time to beat now. No two ways about it. You're going to have to be a very, very good rider to get on this leaderboard, which bodes well for the racing later on. That was a bit of a wobble on that corner. Don't let it put you off, Mike. Come on, dig deep. Bust into that corner. Give it everything you've got now. You've got nothing to lose. 27.84. Let's give them a cheer, ladies and gentlemen. Woo! The first race of this season's Street Velodrome Series. Alice Sigley taking it very steady around the corner. She just came off that corner a little bit faster. This is looking very, very good for Alice. She's looking focused. Our blue rider has a little bit more work to do. Alice is going for a catch, I believe. She's pushing it now. She's feeling the wind coming in. She's got a big grin on her face. She's going to get it. That was very, very close. We've got one more lap to go. This is the last lap. The next rider across the line. And that's a catch. Make some noise. Ring those cowbells. This is Amsterdam Street Velodrome. This is the Amateur Male Playoff. The winner of this is going to go into a pro team. There's a lot to play for here. 3 laps of the track. This is very, very tight. I'm standing right here on the finish line, and I'm going to tell you, I couldn't put a piece of paper between these two. There's a slight mistake on the right corner there. This is the last lap. Has Ben opened up a little bit of a gap there? Slightly wobbly corners. The red rider is just slightly ahead. It's all down to this last track.
Really good fun to watch. now they're just doing kids ones, so I'm gonna go for some more walking and go and sit and find somewhere to read for a bit, and then come back to the street where they're driving and watch the finals later. It's really busy this weekend in town. I like it. You would never ever get me on something like that. No way. Nope. It is really, really warm. Time to stop and sit somewhere to read for a bit. I've done half an hour of reading. Time for a bit more walking. Look what I found in People magazine. Yeah, I knew she was in it. I wanted to see if this was the issue. That's awesome, Justine. Taking a little detour from walking back along the beach to come and have a look at the books. Even though I bought some yesterday, I probably won't buy them today, but I might have.
Right, back to the go like a train. Very, very close riding to begin with. Mario just flicking into that corner. I'm going to say that Mario is very slightly ahead of Craig. Oh, and big D towards the end. He has the staying power and the strength. The extra three laps. Takes a lot of these riders. Mario took a very long road there. The next rider across the line is going to be the winner. Who's he going to be? Mario! So we got Rebecca in red and Harriet in blue. Both amateur riders, both came for the trials this morning, competing against a lot of other amateur riders. We've never had so many amateur riders. So these really are the best of the best that turned up today. And they are having a really good race. Look at this. It's very, very close at the moment. Harriet, I believe, has just got the edge on Rebecca, but it's really too tight to call. I'm standing here right on the finish line. Harriet's just pulling ahead. We've got one more lap to go. It's all down to who does this last corner well. Harriet made a little bit of a job of that last one. It's really going to come down to the line now. Who's got the turn of speed? It all came down to that last corner. Harriet had an excellent last corner.
Well, that was really fun to watch. It's 4:30 now. It doesn't finish till 6. I'm not going to stay for all of it because it's gone really, really, really warm. I have a hoodie on, which I can't really put in my bag because it's too big, and I'm tired, so I'm gonna head home. So I've slowed down because I'm boiling hot. I've resigned myself to the fact that I'm going to miss the train. I can actually hear the velodrome announcers from about 3/4 of a mile away. They're that loud. The train is late. I'm gonna make it. Well, that was a really good, enjoyable walk around the town where I work. I did 5.57 miles and burnt off 500 calories. That is a lazy gym session's worth of calories. I'm very happy. Right, I'm home. I'm very happy. I did a 500 calorie walk, 5.5 miles. Very happy with that. Obviously very red because it was very sunny and I hadn't put my suntan stuff in my bag because I'm an idiot. Anyways, the velodrome was good fun to watch. I got free water bottle. I know they're for cyclists, but it's going to be great for when I'm going out walking. And yeah, I'm now going to relax, just chill, catch up on some YouTube videos. Well guys, I am going to finish today's video here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to spend the evening catching up on YouTube and watching the series finale of Humans. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you've ever been to a cycling event. It was the first one I've ever been to and I thought it was really good fun to go and watch. Yeah, that's all for today. I will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this beautiful, beautiful man. Do it. Do it.